You know, a lot has been made about this tour and what happened to make it happen. And I want to tell you, I've been telling audiences everywhere we've been, and this happened by phenomena, by ways I had never seen before. Because this all came about because promoters in the United States did not believe that we could sell tickets in the United States anymore. And so quite honestly, you guys got together via social media, and it was not hundreds of you, it was thousands of you that started petitioning these promoters. Last night sold out, tonight sold out, half the shows before this sold out. So for all the promoters who didn't believe in this, suck on that, baby!